Good morning, Rams. Today is Tuesday, November 15th.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Did you earn an academic letter in the 2021-2022 school year? If so, check your student email for an invite to the academic letter ceremony. If you did not receive an email but did earn a letter, please contact the activities office. Academic letter recipients are those who earned a 3.5 or higher in two consecutive semesters. Thursday, November 17th is the November National Honor Society meeting in the cafeteria right after school. We'll have the Director of Student Financial Aid coming to talk about all things money for college. Bring your questions. Remember, if you can't attend, you need to log to the Google Classroom and check the minutes and do the attendance question. Keep doing those volunteer hours. See you on Thursday. Basketball tryouts will be held from November 14th through 16th. All freshmen will try out immediately after school, 2:30 to 4 p.m. each day. And 10th and 12th graders will try out from 4 to 6 p.m. on the same days. All athletes must have their physical uploaded to the athletic website prior to tryouts. Best Buddies and Unified Sports will now meet together every Wednesday for both A and B lunches in room ET107. We hope to see you this Wednesday. Donate old clothes for Joy Junction. The human rights class is hosting a clothing drive. A donation bin is located in the activities office. We will stop taking donations Monday the 21st, so hurry up and donate.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely.
Esports is selling t-shirts and hoodies. If you are interested in ordering one, you can email Miss Dibaka. The cheerleaders and rhythmettes will compete in a competition here at Rio Rancho on Saturday. JV cheerleaders at 9:26, varsity cheerleaders at 12, dance at 2:48. Please come out and support these amazing athletes. Fall sports teams, we'd love to see you out supporting the cheerleaders and dancers just like they supported you all season. There is Alzheimer's Awareness Month. Look for donation bins around campus where you can put your loose change to go to Alzheimer's Research. This is a project brought to you by the Human Rights Class. Tennis will host an informational meeting during win time on November 17th. See Coach Gutierrez in HUM 120 for more information and to get your pass to attend the meeting during win time. All skill levels are welcome. The National Honor Society is hosting a canned food drive through the month of November for Roadrunner Food Bank. There's a donation box in the atrium until November 22nd. All are welcome to participate. Thank you for helping our community. Basketball tryouts start on Monday, November 14th. Grades 10, 11, 12 will try out from 2:45 to 5 p.m. Freshmen will try out from 5:30 to 8 in the main gym. You must be cleared by the athletic office to try out. See Coach Salata in Cymatics 101 if you have any questions. Do not loiter in the stairways. Keep them clear. This includes before school and during lunches. Your Rio Rancho yearbook staff is working hard to create an incredible yearbook. To order the 2023 yearbook, go to www.yearbookordercenter.com and use the code 6797. If you have questions, see Mrs. Jones in HUM 102.